Y'all like my outfit? It's a romper. Isn't it cute?
You should come and vibe with me. Help me start my cream. Keep you on the side with me. Spend some time with me.
Yo, what is good, Summer's Crew? It's your girl, Lauren. Back at it again. Starting a new series. So, boom. If you haven't known, if you haven't heard, there's this game called Episodes, and it looks kind of dope. And I asked people, yo, should I start this series or what? And they were like, yeah, it's mad funny and cool. And I've been seeing it on YouTube and stuff, so I was like, you know what? Let me hop on the bandwagon. So, boom, let me move to the side. Move to the side. Let me start this screen recording. What the fuck did I do? Start the screen recording. Did it start? Okay. Alright, so the one we're gonna do is baby steps. See, I chose this one because one, it has 15.1 million reds. Two, it has 20 episodes because I'm about to do a lot. And three, her name is Lauren. And guess what? That's my name. So basically, let me read this. Lauren is a normal 16-year-old student in high school. Until she makes one little mistake during the summer. Girl. Alright, let's play this. Episode 1. Portland, Oregon. Oregon. Well, this is a nice house. Okay. I'm home. Where is everyone? Oh, wait, my character's a bat. Yeah, she's bad. Oh, girl, that's your room. It's cute. Oh, that's your little sister room. Ew. Hey, little sis. Ew. What? Ugh, get out of here. What do you want? What do you want? Sweetie, I'm just trying to be nice to you. Calm down. Just saying hi. Okay, well, I'm kind of busy right now. You're so moody. Get out. Who are you talking to? I'm older than you. Get it together, sweetie. Get it together. Oh, she's so lucky I'm not. Watch yourself, you little fast. Gotta love little sisters. Do you have one? I have an older sister, but I mean, do you have one? No. Lucky you. I know, right? But I have a little brother. Hey, Sarah. Wanna help me pack? UCSB is right around the corner. I can't believe you're leaving tomorrow. Try not to miss me too much. Totally gonna miss her big. There you go. You gonna help me or not? Not. Oh, yeah, it's me. Yo, this is a bomb house. I wish I can change her outfit because I want to like change a little something. Whoa there, Noah? Lauren, how much of this did you see? Oh, hey. I'm gonna be like, how much did you see? Yikes, you do not know how to dance. Can I help you with something? Just came to say hi. Okay, bye. Everybody in this house is so rude. Like, no. We were in the womb together for 9 months and now you don't even want to be in the same room? You're so annoying. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. See you later. Oh, I have a twin, that's what. Welcome to Beer Den. Tomorrow's the first day of junior year, which means homework, drama, and boys. Lauren? Madison? What are you doing here? Just thought I'd walk around and find my classroom. Me too. Ding. What's up? My mom texted me saying I have to go take care of Eli because she's going out tonight. I see you tomorrow. see you later. I guess I better go get home now. Get me home too. I just can't read. Later that night. Girl, why are you yelling? Lauren, quit screaming. You would be screaming too if a zit grew on your face the day before school starts. No one cares. You were ugly before the zit appeared. Girl, you better clap back. We literally have the same face, but okay. Lauren, open the door. I need to brush my teeth. It's all yours, princess. Thank you. I should probably get some sleep. Big day tomorrow. Ding. Who was texting me? Message from Drew Colin X to open. Haven't heard from you in a while. Can't wait to see you tomorrow. Okay. Well, I better go to bed. Tomorrow is going to be a long day. Be sure to check out my Instagram episodes. Never did someone shout out the Instagram, so we continued. That's it? No, sweetie. We're going back for more. Episode 2. It's way too early for school. Guess I need to change into my uniform. Hey, as you should. So not excited for this year, especially the part about seeing Drew. Oh well. There's only pizza left. Should I eat it? Yes, pizzas for breakfast is awesome. Gross. It's way too early for that. Don't eat it. Gross. It's way too early for that. Is that pizza? Yeah. Give it to me. Whatever, here. Pizza? Give me some. Whoops, too late. Emma! You always get what you want. Noah, can you try to act your age for once? Shut up, Lauren. You act like you're 7 years old, 24/7. I did not. My goodness. You guys are all children. No one asks you, Sarah. Seriously, though. Yeah, this is between us and pizza. Seriously? Oh, yeah, I skipped it. You guys are pathetic. Whatever. I have to go anyways. Me too. I should say me three. Wait, Lauren, you have to drive me to school. Then hurry up! I'm really gonna miss them while I'm gone. Ha ha ha. I can't believe I'm starting high school today. You're just a freshman. Yeah, freshman year is a piece of cake. Whatever, you guys aren't even the much older than me. You're not that much older than me. Well, here we are. Don't get lost. Funny. Oops. Where are my friends? The library, the cafeteria, the quad. Maybe they're in the quad. I'm gonna check the quad. Oh. Hey, Lauren, how's it going? Ugh. He's the last person I want to see right now. You've been ignoring me after what happened last month. Whatever, Drew. I have other places to be right now. Come on, Lauren. What's up with you? I don't want to talk to you, Drew. Can you just leave me alone? I don't know what I gotta gotten into you since last month, but I'll catch you with you later. Catch up with you later. I can't believe what happened with him this summer. If I could take it back, I would in a heartbeat. Lauren, what's wrong? Oh yeah, everything is fine. Just sad that Sarah's leaving soon. Oh, Lauren, it's okay. She'll only be gone for a couple of months, and she isn't far away. If only they knew the real reason why I'm upset. What should I say to them? Yeah, you guys are right, but it's going to be a long time until I see her. I'm just like, yeah, you guys are right. Yeah, you guys are right. Anyways, we should get to homeroom. I want to see if Brent's in there. Oh, brother. Maybe Timothy will be there. Ooh, this little girl, a little hoe, as you should. Race your guys there. Shelly, where are you racing to? Harry, wait up. I really know this is going to be a long year. Lauren, coming! Yeah, see, my character, she knows. Who are we running to school for? Who is in a rush to class? What are you doing? I guess that was it. I gave y'all two, but we gotta get back into more. So, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you're new. And I'm telling you, we're gonna probably be making this a series because this is kind of interesting, you know. But yeah, I really need y'all to join the family because we're almost at 500 and like, that's flipping lit, bro. But yeah, if you want this to be a new series, please comment down below if you want this to be a new series and like it up. Please, thank you. I love you guys so much. Isn't this quality beautiful? Oh my God. I really love you guys so much and have a good day. And if you're not vibing with me, then what are you doing? Bye.